Oh yeah. Should be right next to. Oh no, it's not where I thought. Temple quarter. Oh yeah, I was gonna explore this place. There's a lot of dudes in here. Octopus. What's that? I'm in there. You see it? Apparently those are dudes that I killed. I don't even remember. What do their lives mean to me? It's only two. Three of them. They're not that interesting. Some dudes around here. Oh, jeez. What? Are you serious? I just can't see. Leave me alone. You know what? I'm bringing a pal. Around this weird place. My pal will make my screen all but really? Okay, I'm going back in. Sneak around a bunch. Ice rind hatchet. A small weapon. Hatchet means small, so. Dex, strength, hoarfrost stomp, interesting. Castle Sol in the distant north, what? Cool. Oh, said to be a dragon scale. Powerful frost effect. Well, that sounds kind of cool, but not big enough. Definitely not big enough. Like friggin' Loctopus land over here. There's like a million of them. Oh no, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to stray out of bounds. Oh jeez. I hate them so much. That guy's gonna see me when I fight these things too. Drop the weapon. damage on his own. More of a distraction than anything. This guy in the middle. Well, come sneak up on. A lot of dudes. These guys kind of hurt. No! I didn't have my heals out. Oh no! Oh god, those guys are still dangerous. Yeah, sure. I'll take a steak. I'm gonna bring out a different weapon, guy this time. I'm gonna bring out the archer. See if he does a little more damage. He does a lot of damage to me. Oh man, I'm right here. That's good, actually. Oh, what? Why not? Ah, here we go. Help me out, bro. There's actually three of them. No, get away. Okay. Do that. I don't think this guy's dropping his weapon. Ow! Where's my guy? My guy's gone, isn't he? My guy's totally gone. Is this okay? Any of these guys drop it? No. It. I like that. Look at this weird dude. Who dropped, who had that on him? Flowers shouldn't be able to see me. Flowers can't see. They have no eyes. So far, there's not a lot here. Well, that's not, I don't know if it's new, but it's not common. Oh god. Is that the big one? No, the big one's around the corner. Hmm. Might be something in that little tower there. Was that a grace point? Appears to be a grace point. Don't notice me. Well, that's just great. That's just grace. The question is there a way in? There's nothing in there. So I think we're about done with this place. Temple Quarter. That place is no fun. This is the next place I was gonna explore. Sorcerer's Isle. Even though Sorcerer's Isle sounds like the least interesting place to find something good for me. 5,000. Well, I kind of want to see about these dudes out here. What their deal is. Are they going to come down? Oh. Did the balloon go away? No, still there. What? Whoa! I mean, those drop all, that's kind of a lot. They all drop that. I'm gonna circle this island. There's three of them this time. If I can do this, I'm fine with it, though. Yeah, that's great. Have I been there? Don't know if I have, actually. Oh, that's the lobster area. Thank you. Not yet. Check out the lobsters eventually. I'm gonna do these guys first. There's like a thing in there. Okay, if these guys drop unceremoniously like before. What? This one looks different. What's he got? Oh, he's got different weapons. This one? Oh my god. Can you stop? Oh, those guys are awful. Okay, any more? Jeez. Seems like a real easy way to get killed. Doing a lot less damage than I expected, though, I must say. I think I have to go into Lobster Land here. Can I make a mad dash in? I mean, I'll fight a lobster, but oh my god, they look scary. He didn't notice? He noticed. He's gonna spit something? No. Oh, he's good. Wow, this guy is nuts. The little backup thing that he did saved him. I need to get back there and get my souls. I have a lot. I think. A decent amount. Oh, they're all gone. Cool. Figures they wouldn't have those golden. Wouldn't be able to farm those golden runes, especially not that easily. I don't actually know if those are useful or good for anything, but oh my lord. Oh god, that's what that is. Oh god, I'm dead. That's why that move's so nuts. I want to beat at least one of them. I need to see what they drop. Kind of a long way to ride, though. I wonder if there's something closer. It's not going to show me where my... Oh. Maybe I should be going around the other way, then. I see. Maybe I'll pick one that's a little closer to fight. Okay, can aggro just one at a time here? Oh my god. Those are way harder than crabs. No! How many hits? Those guys suck! This guy out here. Can you not? Oh no, sniper shot. That's new. Jeez. Woo. don't have time for this. Can you not? Oh my god. Point blank sniper. Not cool. Thank you. Gotta get my heal up. Ow! That jab, dude. Got one! Finally, at long last. That's it? Oh my god. Ooh, buddy. That was something. That was too hard. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good on them. We're gonna hit this bonfire too. And then we'll, go up there and see what's up. 7,000. This place looks cool. Pretty. Probably deadly. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna need another key to get here, aren't I? I might not be. Again? Dang it. Spawning. Leave me alone. Is he one of them? I saw one. That's one. I might need to look for some messages to help me find them. Probably one in here somewhere. Well, that's not great. Do they not attack me if I don't attack? Thank you. goes kind of far down here. Why are they saying dog? This is the one that I already got. You guys don't care about me that much. Oh, everything dies. That's nice. Man, I need more thin beast bones. Gotta farm up some of those. Testus rise. Alright, alright. Not sure if I've been there before. A lot of paintings. Here we go, some sorcery nonsense. Some useless sorcery nonsense incoming. Oh. It's good for if you need them. Okay. Sorcerer's Isle. Man, okay, where should I go next? What is this place? I don't think I've been there. There's a whole lot of area here I haven't been on. White Mask Vare. Oh, right. That guy. Boil prawn. How about we go to... What's this place? This place looks kind of cool. Can I... Reader Crone. This is... Really? I knew that. Can I go up there and talk to her? Remember that. Let's go there. In here? I feel like I haven't. I don't know if I've been here before, actually. Especially helpful. Well, that's nice. Soft cotton stanching boluses and rainbow stone arrow. Cotton. Just fall damage and sound. Oh, I can make these. I make a lot of these. Why does it use butterflies? That sucks. Rainbow stone arrow? Which one is that? Huh. What does that do? Why is that? Oh, that's kind of cool. And then, stanching boluses is actually really good. And I can make a decent number of them. That might be enough to go through that stupid, was that even... No, it was, preserving boluses. Yeah, I don't have enough of these. Rot buildup. Ugh. Yeah, that was bad. Oh, where's this? Have I been here? I don't think so. Oops. It's probably excessive. Sorry, I need those. Just be wary of enemy. I have no idea where I am. Well, I sure am. A lot of bloodstains around here. Where am I? What? Huh? Still does damage. Sorry, bro. Sorry, guys. Wrong place, wrong time, that's all. Oh, interesting. It's another way into Leonia. Ah, well. Well then, I will probably go check out that side. Yep, I'm here. So looking at this. Sorcerer Thops, what's this? Gatekeeper, Godric, okay. So I've explored some of this. Decent amount of this. I feel like there's probably stuff in here that I didn't do. It's like I kind of did most of this and went up this side. I don't think I did all of this side. This is where the that wandering mausoleum was. And then there's a whole lot of stuff up here. Probably would be good to explore that side first, and then come back here and come up this path. So maybe, so I've been to here, right? And I went headed that way. But like, what's this? Let's try and clear out this boring stuff in Leonia. Bridge there. Oh, there's more of those things. That's really good, actually, but... Oh, God. Surrounded by lobsters. No, thank you. God, there's more lobsters around here. No! Oh, God! Hot moment, I forgot about the sniper. I want to get that thing. I want to get the balloon. freaking lobsters, man. They are ruthless. Look, here's gonna be another disappointing. Well, there's at least an item in here. Disappointing. Okay, I wanted to go up this path. What is here? Where am I? Oh, I see. This is the end of this road. Go up this path, and I also want to go up the other side of the path. There's more on the other side with some dudes on it. There might be something there. Oh god. Well, that's useful. See a little shack or something down there. I don't think so, bud. Not today. Silver pickled fowl foot. Nice. More things for me to hoard. Flowers are annoying. Is there a way for me to thread the needle here? These are normies, they don't even have the cool weapons. I think I've explored most of this. feel like things are shooting at me. But hopefully I'm far enough away that they won't bother me. There was an item in here. Landscourt ashes. Wait, these are Landscourts. They're boring. Unless they give me a big one. I don't think it's very interesting. Just having it take me into the woods. I think I'm here now. I think this... Is that guarding something? Yes, it is. That's good. That was worth it. There's probably like a million more such things in here that I'm not gonna get. I'm in the heart of the woods. I'm just looking for items. This area sucks. There's just like a million of these things spread out all over this place. Like, this isn't interesting, really. This is kind of, I'd say, the weakest area I've found so far. It's just flat, swampy. Not a lot going on here. This is kind of cool looking. What's this? Oh, it's Snail Town again. Still not too interesting. I mean, the crystals look cool, but there actually seems to be that much going on here. Is there something inside there? No. Follow the coastline for a while here. Not the coast, but the cliff. Whatever this place is. Got some jellyfish up here. I've been there. I don't know. Let's go check. I think I already looked at this place, but... Interesting. Where do you think that goes? Do it. I should probably put a note on there that this is sending gate. Interesting. Oh, that's nice, actually. That put me in a really good spot. Okay, this has a sending gate. I don't know, this maybe? Doing a west map immediately found. That's quite a trip. Let's see what we got. Huh. Everjail? No. Pool of water? Hmm. Okay, I'm actually fairly close to that. To the Sorcerer's Isle. Do I have a grace point around here? There's one. That's great. So I can come back here easily. Continue exploring. I guess given that there's a grace point right here, I probably don't need to keep this. Take that back out. And then... then there's, like, area down here that I didn't explore. Which I should. Okay, so that I've seen. I was kind of around here anyway. I'm just gonna call that good. I'm not gonna go back there again. Not for now. That's potentially interesting, but I don't know how to get up there. I have to try and come there from somewhere else. Is that an Erd Tree? It is. So, I'm thinking... I'm gonna go back to here and follow the road up this side and see what's got going on. How do I even get there, you know? I don't know if I can even get there from here. Huh? What are you doing here? Hello. Who are you?
Is someone there?
Do I know this person?
My name is Hayata.
No, I don't.
And I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession?
Some what?
To me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see.
Oh wait, I have some.
I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next. But when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes.
Sure.
It will lead me to my true duty.
Ooh.
As a finger maiden. Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Oh. Okay.
You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the
That's it? Okay. The question is, how does one get down there? Actually, might be able to drop here. Looks pretty good, actually. A little bit of fall damage. Whew. Okay. Yerba. Probably just get on my horse for this. Oh. Probably these guys are no threat to me, but... Interesting. Guy's got a little bit of health. Cap damage. So I can go back down this way real quick. Ooh. Oh, buddy. Oh man, some environmental storytelling right here. There you go. This guy had a little bit more health than the last time I fought these guys. But now, these things are usually good. Sometimes they have good weapons in them. Tree spear. They all have like interesting weapons in them. Ugh. D. Though. Whoa. Cool. Neat. Oh, that's kind of neat. But you only get one unless you charge up fully. Interesting. Anything down there? Probably not. These carts are mainly used for transporting big weapons, or interesting weapons. What is on the other side of this? Oh, that's where... Yeah, okay. Okay, so I came down there and I walked through all this and I came up to... Here, okay. Some fast moving clouds right there. The entire sky just cleared. What beacon do I have? Care about those guys either. Oh, hot air balloon. Oh, jeez. What is this thing? It's these automaton dudes. Oh, these guys are annoying. There's a whole area full of them? Oh god, look at them over there. Those are good, at least. Oh, dear Lord. It's too many. Don't notice me. Come on, dog. This guy's gonna kill me. I thought I could handle these guys, but if there's also dogs in the mix. It's not as good. I feel like that was just like a random patrol. It wasn't even like a marionette. It wasn't even like a placed group. Sorry. Roll away. Sorry. Need these bones. Oh god. Jeez, how many? No thank you. It looks like some kind of point of interest coming up here. Let's go across here first. See dogs. I'm not really worried about any of these guys. Not really worried about any of these guys except for the dog. Dagger? 1,000 years too early to challenge me. Yeah, butterflies, nice. Oops. Okay, a little lucky there. This looks like a field where they would put a random boss fight. Maybe a nighttime boss. Some kind of outpost or camp or something. It's an Irish wolfhound. What's up, unpaid intern? Welcome to the stream. Oops. Well, that guy's got the deadliest weapon of all. The trumpet. Oh, no, no, no. Hold on. I'm gonna get... Oops, don't notice me. Hold on, I gotta summon. Oh, leave me alone for a second. I got a new guy. I got... Oh, I don't have enough. Man. Okay, fine. Bring out the jellyfish. Aurelia. Guys here. Missed. Hey, leave my guy alone. Oh god. Dog priority. He's not dead? Guy behind me. Hey, what's up, AGR? No, I don't think there's really any... Ooh, that's nice. Any situation in which land squirts were gonna taste good. I don't really think so. Yeah, I'm working on it. I've actually gotten to the point in the game where there's bosses that will one-shot me with every single attack, and that's kind of frustrating for me. So I'm gonna level up to, I'm gonna level up to 17 vitality. I'm at 15 right now. Snoopy says that 17 is working out okay for him, so I'm gonna level up to that. So I found, Crystal Dragon in this area, and that's the one that's really prompting me to do the switch. Because even like the tiniest wisp of his fire, it one-shots me. And that's not really acceptable. Past the middle of the middle of the compass, dear lord! Okay. I think I got most of the guys. We'll just go down in the basement. See what we got down there. It'd be nice if there was a stake nearby. Or a grace point. In case I die, is there a grace point nearby? Didn't really look. Oh. Not a grace point, it's actually a grace point. Yeah. Oh, there's a stake. That's good, okay. Yeah, I don't remember getting one shot by things too often. And then again, I could probably also be changing my armor. I haven't really messed with this in a while. My equip load is so high, I could probably put something good on. What's this? Some better defense? Oh, dude. That's a bit much, huh? I can put that on, maybe? Or what are these? Mausoleum Greaves. That one's got, like, better defense all around. And, what about this? Oh, that puts me to heavy load. I put this on because it looks interesting, but really it's not, that's not as good? Guess this guy's helmet's pretty good, huh? It's a negative? Oh, it's got the funny thing going on. This is a little bit better, in general. Go back to that. Right away on Torrent? I mean, if you're actually trying to fight the guy? I guess so. I guess I could be sneaky and quick and and right away. Whenever he does that big blasty, but I don't know. Yeah, I agree. Armor needing upgrades and durability are two things that I'm okay with leaving behind. Oh, it's one of these. This. Bleh. Useless. Oh, yeah. So I'm getting over a sore throat. I'm just realizing that my throat is actually not going to hold out much longer. Oh my god, it's past midnight. Well, that's not the reason why I'll be going to bed soon. Okay, which way was I going? I'm going to take a left. What is this place called? Purified Ruins. Okay. If you say so. Go over to that ruins right there. Don't mind me. Or are all these part of the purified ruins? Lobsters. Those lobsters are so freaking hard, dude. It took me like 6 tries just to beat one of them. Just absolutely awful. Like, do not want to mess with. They have a freaking sniper attack. They're the worst. Like, the crabs have nothing on the lobster. Land octopus, push over. Crab can be annoying. Okay to deal with. Lobster, terrible. Bullet shrimp, oh my god. That's it, yes. Bullet shrimp, I like that. Maybe they're mad because of the boiled prawn shack. Well, maybe nice. I got sidetracked this week playing Tunic, so I haven't been playing this as much. I'm right now playing this when I need to wait on Mags to play Tunic, because she's interested in watching. Oh no. Can you not? I'm gonna die! This freaking guy's gonna kill me! No! Thank you, for God's sake. The worst. Dogs continue to be terrible in this game. Give me that 200. It's always close when it comes to dogs. They're so bad. Or I'm so bad, whatever. Well, I guess my health doesn't really help me too much there. No! Get bent. See, that's the other problem. I need to, like, pay attention to it. When I hit him back, the first hit knocks him onto the ground, and my second hit, unless I'm unlocked and looking straight down, sweeps over their head. Mushroom. Great. 5 mushrooms. Like, whoop-de-friggin-do. Why do they put those there? You can roll on the skulls? Really? Let me try that next time. It's a hot tip. I'll try that. Huh. A plus. Good tip. Sending gate. Hello. Now, normally when I find a sending gate, I like to see if I can find a grace point nearby. I'm actually fairly close to that, so maybe that's okay. That's okay. You do what you gotta do. I don't have you muted, but it's alright. I am really good at scrolling past things. Basically, if you tag it with, like, hashtag Elden Ring, it's extremely easy for me to just scroll past. I may even have that muted. If you don't, I'm also still pretty good. Like, it's pretty easy to spot a... What the heck is this? Spot a clip. Oh, man. Okay, I gotta check out that graveyard, too. And also this thing. And the sending gate. There's a bunch of stuff here. Ah, nice, fellow heavy weapon user. This is like it's my go-to. I will prefer, oh, there's a grace point, wonderful. I'll hit this up. Then, that's nice, okay. Man, there's just like a whole bunch of things right here. They put a they ran a road through this graveyard. That seems really rude. Okay. I feel like there's probably something to do with these, but I haven't gotten it yet. Okay, so there's one. What? You didn't see that weird head or what? This game's huge. Graveyard. This game's big. So big. Every time I think it's big, it just gets bigger and bigger. Oh, that weird head. Guide and gatekeeper for those returning to the roots. Okay, so somewhere down there. Okay, I'll come back to that. Well, then again, it's very close. Maybe I can get the bonfire first. Might be easy for me to... What the heck is it? Down on the coast? I shouldn't get distracted. Well... Found the grace point, so I should check out the... Well, now that... Oh, I see. This goes like a whole other... Okay, I'm not going to do this. I want to look at the head real quick. And then hit up the sending gate. I don't know. Don't know which way order I want to do things in. Don't worry about me. Oh, dear lord, this is like a whole thing here. Oh, god. This is like those things that you have to fight in Caelid that are terrible, and I still don't know how to deal with them. Dang it. The dungeon is now marked, so that's good. I have something that's going to remember that for me. I can always look on my map and see that there's a dungeon I haven't explored. So, I should be safe to go poke around here. The sending gate, not so much. I need to remember. I mean, I could mark it, but oh god, there's a whole encampment up there. Okay. I'm a little worried about how many dudes are going to wake up in here. But so far, nothing's pinging on my lock-ons. What are all these? Who fought here? Have I seen these guys? These look like those automaton... Uh-oh. Are they having a skirmish down there? Sort of what it looks like. Who are these blue dudes? No. Ultimately not that interesting, but I see an item in there. So I'll just take care of that and just lighten your load for a minute there. Lucerne? Who the heck? Excuse me? He has considerably more health than the... Oh god, this is great! He has considerably more health than... Oh! Than the other version of this guy. Woo! Already used all 100 marks. Well, now I need to get my souls back. Because I had a decent number of them. That guy's scary. I'm going to have to be real careful with him, or I might do a hit and run and come back to him later. I want to kill him, but I think it's going to be a sneak in and get my stuff and go back out. So I want to see the sending gate for my souls. There's more items on the ground. Excuse me? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What is this? Why does he care about me? Go after the other guys! Oh lord. Get past! I'm gonna die. Woo! That's it! I'm gonna die! Oh, I'm not dead yet! Oh dear god! Leave me alone. Okay, I'll come back for him later. That was dicey. Now, where's that Grace Point gone? 17 bit. I'm at 15 bit right now. What is this 17 bit? I'm gonna do this. Get my stuff back. At 10k. I need about 15k to level at this point. Where's that sending gate? It's down here somewhere. This one? Nope. I think it's a little lower down. This one, maybe? Alright. See what's up. Oh, I'm here. Wait a second. Oh, this is the other gate. I don't think I've gotten this one yet. No, I have. Where? Oh. That's the second place that warped me here. There's another one. Lasquiar ruins. Yeah, there was ascending gate near here that also warped me to here. Interesting. Didn't know that there were multiple sending gates that would take you to the same place. So where was I before? Okay. Yeah, okay, I was here. Oh, wow. That really puts you really far. What a time. Huh? You know what I mean. Welcome to the stream, Pichkanikolov.
Let me in.
Whoa, that was weird looking. Oh, look at that. You see so clearly when you look through there. What? It takes off the fog. That's really weird. That's so weird. This honestly looks a lot better. Alright. So I think I gotta head off. I'll see people later. I don't know if that's real or not, but seems like a jerk move. So I'm just gonna do that. Alright. Bye, everybody.